Yeah, but I mean, she's pretty old now, isn't she?
A lot of tenacity there. You are. I know. I would. You are just.
No, I mean, I don't mean it that way. I mean, she's been. She's been around quite a long time, I guess.
I mean, when does she better?
When does she start?
How
I mean,
are you still with us? Oh my goodness. How are you still with us?
No, I mean, her pop career. Her pop career started in the early '80s, did it, Paula Abdul?
I think it was a
so busy. I will say, I think Straight Up came out 89.
Yeah, 89. Oh, right. Okay. So mm-hmm. late '80s then.
Yeah.
Yeah. And she was a choreographer for the Jacksons before she came out and did her own solo career, which is pretty cool.